Recientemente las cámaras de Hollywood Café estuvieron exclusivamente detrás de cámaras durante la grabación de una película coproducida por Rusia y los Estados Unidos. Veamos de qué se trata.
¡Action!
Y en la ciudad de San Diego, el Museo del USS Midway, por primera vez en la historia, fue utilizado como una de las locaciones para la filmación de la película Put. Y para explicarnos un poco de la producción, hablamos con el productor Federico Lapenda.
It's very exciting for me as a producer to be here and to be able to film at the USS Midway because no movie had been shot here before, only a documentary. So it was very challenging, you know, trying to get them to approve and making the, you know, going through the whole process.
Una coproducción entre Rusia y Estados Unidos, en la cual uno de los protagonistas es el afamado ex luchador Oleg Taktarov.
The movie is a action drama, a little bit, and it's a definitely blockbuster with a good budget. And I trained the four guys, four soldiers, who supposedly one of those kind of bad soldiers, you know, they almost got in a military jail by taking over some inmates who ran away, escaped from prison. And they couldn't make the at the championship, like a military championship, rush against the United States. And my guy was selecting the best fighters for the special mission. And he didn't like anybody at the championship. He wanted to look to those four guys who got in jail, and he thought they were the best. So he started training them for a special mission, which is to conquer, take over some island, which had been controlled and transferred into drug empire by some Russian KGB, former KGB man who has a like big connections around the world and on the top of the Russian military. So all the movements, he would get information from his sources, so people couldn't get to him.
También se cuenta con la colaboración de Michael Madsen, quien habló un poco de su personaje.
It's a collaboration of America and Russia, being that the character that Oleg plays is Russian, and he comes to visit me on a carrier. We're friends, and they're friends of the United States. They're on their way to do something, and they have to take care of something. And it's about it's a bunch of heroes and trying to take care of business and establishing a good relationship between America and Russia. And I don't usually get to, I play a lot of villains in movies, and lately I've been looking for a lot different kind of roles. I'm trying to diversify a little bit and playing a soldier, military guy, who's on the right side of the law is a good idea for me. And I've been able to get some good projects going this year. And shooting on the USS Midway is pretty exciting. I brought my sons down here with me. And it's a good picture. It's an action adventure.